Mariah?
Yes, Donn.
Do you remember when I asked you to partner with me?
I do recall the day. Yes.
What were your objections?
Well, I immediately said no. No thank you, very politely, of course. And my objections were just, I never saw myself being a real estate agent because I didn't ever see myself being a salesperson.
What changed your mind?
I mean, quite honestly, your response to it was what changed my mind, because I remember you said to me that it was 100% not about being a salesperson and about educating people and listening to people. What are they looking for, and trying to match their needs and wants with providing them with all of the information that's relevant and helping to educate them, and then utilizing that to help them get where they want to go, and whether that's selling their property or buying their dream property. And so I kind of thought about that, and I thought, yeah, taking an educational approach, that is the way to go, and that's the way that you're going to help people the most and make an impact in their lives that will be long lasting. And that was something that I found very appealing.
And the benefit to you with that approach is you'll actually build a business.
Yeah.
You'll get referral business and repeat business, and that's very critical. So people will have confidence in you.
Yeah.
You will instill confidence in your clients.
And that has been my focus for the last several years, trying to educate myself as much as I can about the market, the different types of properties, and being able to be a resource to the clients and potential clients that contact us.
Yeah, well, I think there are a couple other attributes that you have that have made you successful. And one is you're accessible at all times, pretty much. And you have very, very good follow-up.